Welcome back to my channel. Today, we talk about the main differences between MPPT and PWM solar charge controllers. We will explain briefly how both controllers work, and then at the end of this video we will see which controller is better in terms of output energy conversion efficiency with the help of an example. So let's get started with a quick intro of both MPPT and PWM solar charge controllers. A PWM, pulse width modulation, solar charge controller is a device used in solar power systems to regulate and manage the charging of batteries from solar panels. A PWM solar charge controller regulates the amount of energy delivered to the batteries by modulating the width of electrical pulses from solar panels to prevent overcharging. MPPT stands for Maximum Power Point Tracking. It is a technique used in the field of solar power to track the maximum power point of the solar panels, current voltage, IV curve, and adjust the electrical characteristics of the connected load to ensure that the source operates at maximum power point, maximizing the energy conversion efficiency and the amount of power generated. The first point is ISC, short circuit current, where current is maximum and voltage is zero. Another point is VOC, open circuit voltage, where voltage is maximum and current is zero. Between these two points, output current and voltage varies, and MPPT calculates the power at each point and then adjusts output voltage and output current to match with input power. Let us see an example to understand the difference between PWM and MPPT solar charge controllers. We have 100 watts panel whose open circuit voltage is 20 volts and short circuit current is 5 amperes. First, the PWM charge controller is used to charge 12 volt battery. In this case, PWM will charge the battery with 13.5 volts and 5 amperes. The maximum output power is 67.5 watts. It means the extra 32.5 watts from panel is wasted. Let's calculate the power conversion efficiency, which is output power divided by input power. By putting values, we can see that the power conversion efficiency of PWM is 67.5%. Now let's do same calculations with MPPT. We have the same solar panel of 100 watts. MPPT will charge the battery with 13.5 volts, but now with increased current of 7.2 ampere. The output power will be 97.5 watts, which is almost equal to input solar power. Now if we calculate the power conversion efficiency of MPPT, the result comes out to be 97.5%, which is almost 30% more efficient than PWM controller. At the end of the video, let's quickly compare MPPT and PWM solar controller. As seen previously, the MPPT is 30% more efficient in terms of power conversion, whereas PWM is less efficient as extra power is lost. MPPT is compatible with wide range of solar panel because it can convert voltage and current according to load. PWM controller is less flexible as it is selected carefully according to the battery voltage. MPPT is more expensive than PWM, but it can quickly recover its price because of higher efficiency. I hope you understand the difference between MPPT and PWM solar charge controllers. For more interesting videos, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.